They're only about 40 meters in front of me, and I was turning my ute off, and I don't know why they're just standing there. Two hinds though, so I won't try and take them. But it's nice to just watch them anyway. I'll try and get some more footage. They're fucking walking closer to me. Fucking casual. Do you want to die today? Do you want to die today? I better start my ute before I get fucking tempted. God damn it. Such onto-it animals, and they can just be so dumb at the same time. I'm certainly not trying to talk quietly here. See what happens when I open up the door. I've got to be sensitive to some noise. The door is open. Surely if I get out, they're not going to stay there. Now they're staring. Surely they're blind. I got the wind right up my ass too. And I'm talking loud as fuck. And they're just standing there. Fuck. Took them long enough. Fucking deer there. There's a fucking deer there, boy. Driven by thirst. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There he is. There he is. Chase, I can't try to get some footage. Come here, boy.
Not a bad morning. Yeah. 8:45. Seen a few tear this morning. Felled about fucking 50 or 60 trees. Now I'm gonna go back down onto the skid and give brother coach a hand.
Right about now. You're about to witness the sea walk of the incredible. Keep it gangster, 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 keep it gang